Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Johnny Superbman back doing another shootout commentary. So strap yourselves in and get ready for some top-notch shootout action. Now, I'm not going to pick them again for a while after this one, but because the trade deadline's coming up and all the recent trades, I would like to do one more video with my favorite team, the Toronto Maple Leafs, and some of the players that aren't there anymore, like Thomas Cabrera. Oh, I don't even know how long that guy's been serving the blue and white, but it seems like forever. He's been there when we were good, when we were bad, through Cujo, through Potvin. Actually, I don't know if he was there for Potvin. But we're going to get him going first, of course. I like a lefty first. We don't need Kuhlman. Kessel, we're going to have you fourth. You're the finish guy, even though you haven't been finishing much this season. That's another story. Versteeg, I'm glad we traded him away. I mean, we got a first-round draft pick for it, but I like a good righty, so I'm going to use him one more time. Second, we'll put Dion Phaneuf in there third again, even though he was horrible in the last one. Hands of stone, that one. And, even though Reimer, whatever his fucking name is doing okay this year, I'm going to stick with Giguère. I mean, he's not going to pull his groin in the video game, right? So I'm going to stick with Giguère. And Brian Burke, I must say, you started off a bit shaky, overextending for that Kessel trade when you started here. But in the last couple weeks, you've impressed me by getting two first-round picks, acquiring two prospects who went in the first round. Keep it up. Just keep it up. Start rebuilding. I like it. Just keep it up. Oh, if only we could draft someone like this, Steven Stamkos. Whew. He's amazing. Well, unless he's taking a penalty shot where he falls on his ass. Instant replay.
He's had two career penalty shots, one goal. Oh, boy, look out for the spin move. Remember the one the other night against Carey Price.
Yep, he came in and he made the spin right on the doorstep, too. Let's see what he does this time against Marc-Andre Fleury. Steven Stamkos lost the puck and Fleury comes out to play it. Wow.
Wow is right. Jesus. Anyways, let's get to the shootout. Boys, you know what I like to do. First and second shot all the time. Flying poke check. Oh, they don't call me Johnny Superbman for nothing. Look at that. Oh, you got nothing. They never see it coming. I love it. All right, Tomas Cabrera. Let's send you off in a good way. You had a great career. Come on now. Bam! Oh, nice little move. There you go. There's your career right there. Hope you'll win a Stanley Cup in Boston if no Canadian teams are in the final. I truly mean that, Cabrera. You are a beast. Who needs to shoot a bit more, but you are a beast. I thank you. So let's see who's taking a shot for them next. Number six. I don't even know who this Joker is. But he's going to get the same taste. Oh, poke check. Look in the sky. It's a bird. It's a plane. Oh, it's Johnny Superbman making you look like a fool. Take that, Malone. That's your damn name, Malone. All right, Versteeg. You're Gonzo as well. Let's see what you got. Something fancy here. Let's see. Little Pavel Bure, maybe? Oh, he did the flying poke check on me. Oh, that's what I get. Oh, well, Versteeg. I'm glad we got a first rounder for you. You are nothing. Nothing. Oh, damn it. Martin St. Louis. Shit. All 5'8 of them are coming down. Oh, fuck. Oh, yeah. Giguère. Look at that. He doesn't want to attack me head on anymore. He thinks I'm going to be doing the flying poke check. I'm in your head, you stupid little bitch from Tampa Bay. Too fucking hot there to be playing hockey anyways. Oh, look. It's Mr. Soft Hands himself. Phaneuf, do you remember what happened to you last time? Because I sure do. I specifically chose you to take a slap shot, and you pulled this off. Jesus Christ, what were you thinking, you freaking moron? I mean, when Stamkos fell, it was an equipment malfunction, not a brain malfunction, you bloody idiot. Put it top shelf, nice and hard. There you go. That's what I want. Jesus Christ, use those muscles. I don't know, Dion, if you're up for it. As a Leaf captain, very big skates to fill. You got Matt Sundin, Dougie Gilmore. You better start to step it up enough. Superstar next year, you better be. Anyways, number 12, Simone Gagné. Oh, and it appears he needs to score to keep his team alive. Let's do something fancy. Cujo roll, here we go. Oh, yes. Oh, yeah, it doesn't get much better than that. Oh, man, it's getting too easy. This shootout stuff is getting way too easy. Is there anyone out there who can challenge me in this stuff? Because, honestly, I need a challenge. I really do. Anyway, boys, I know you guys are going to get tired of me playing as the Leafs all the time, and frankly, I'm going to get tired of playing with this team of non-superstar players. So, if you're interested in these videos and you want to see me use another team, send me a message. Me and Domsky always get back to our subscribers. And if anyone's interested in playing me in a shootout, if you beat me, I'll do a commentary on it and put it up on YouTube. So for Johnny Superbman and Domsky, do everyone a favor and pass the freaking puck. See you later.